Yeah, a bit of one for us on the way back. Ferry day today. Exciting. Not seen the SS Great Britain yet, have we? Or did we have a... Oh, is that... There it is. There it is. It's over there.
You see the roof of it?
The roof of it. Been dropped off now.
It's been chucked out of that boat.
The cottage. Now we're just going to make our way back to the SSGB.
Yep.
But yeah, you decide which colour, what colour is your house going to be?
Like a Jeff White.
I'm going to go for the crazy blue. Right, we're on the coast now. Here we are at the marina. Just here, we just stumbled upon it. Here we are, we've made it. to the SS Great Britain.
I've just met a couple of one eccentric old man. He was a funny, he was a delight. Right, all the rusty spiders now. She's like resting up. This dry dock was built in 1839. Propeller?
Yes, yeah.
Get a picture of me next to it, and you can see how big it actually is. Propeller? You want me to get you?
Yeah.
What?
Finish filming.
Fascinating. I've waited for to board the ship.
Doing the ship. Dun.
Leather deck.
just asked if I want to climb the mast. Mm-hmm. I said no thanks. Yeah. Said, you're allowed one excuse. I said, I'm afraid of heights. Is that, well, that's your excuse? You're a wimp.
Scary.
You're getting scared.
Yeah. Oh, these two are fighting it over. Oh yeah. Must be. Weekly scale of provisions for second and third class passengers. Just had a on our deck.
Oh yeah, this is more of us.
eccentric.
That's the, just the toilet. Bread?
Bread?
Bread? Room, little room, scared. Coming off the ship. Oh. That was.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Not to the outside, are we?
No. You can go to the Being Brunel Museum and the Albion Dockyard after this. This is where we were before.
Oh, yeah, that was
good, that.
Yeah, both of them.
Been in there for ages, it's 20 past 12.
I know, yeah.
So interesting, it's just like, the ship's interesting, that bit was interesting, that bit's interesting. Oh, I'm glad we saved this for today. Hold it. We'll see a bit. So Martin's bridged out for the week. It's a big one. Too much. These funky houses. Oh, these have got the spot. Look at this, just sitting out here in the evening. They've got a cannon. I'm just going to get my cannon. Where are we?
King Street. King Street, Bristol on a Wednesday evening.
It was like this on a Tuesday evening as well. It's just the place to be because we can drink beer. Ping pong.
The old bit.
Oh, yeah. That's 35 beers on tap.
35 beers on tap.
Beers on
the top. I've never even been there.
No. Can I? Wow, it's busier tonight than it was last night. And that's King Street in Bristol. A place to go.